That's gonna come apart.
Is that mic drop?
Last time I haven't played my guitar in over like 60-day drop.
My poor guitar. Wow, my guitar gently weeps. Dag sits here and creeps. Get out the way, Dag. Move, Dag! Get out the way! Get out the way, Dag! Get out the way!
Wait, I don't want to play.
You do?
I don't know. I haven't played.
You can't use this guitar. You can't like slap it into things. Or...
Take it down the hallways of the hotel corridors and...
If you're at a hotel with this guitar, you probably have earned the right to smash it onto something, but until then, just take good care of it.
There you go. So usually, plug this in, go under the strap, try not to hit the guitar with the...
This way?
Yeah, there you go.
Why?
It keeps it better cable management.
Keeping your clothes good.
It's a weird concept that's used in only 2019.
This is what I was supposed to juice on.
When did you spill juice on?
In the plane. I told the girl next to me, I've been sitting in juice.
You spilled juice on your vagina? Look, I spilled juice on something. What the hell is that?
Start with E.
Okay, so to E? That's not E though.
Open is E. There you go. Now work your way down. No, bad. You skipped like two frets.
I did?
Yeah, there's two frets. What's that note? What's that note?
Wait, I'm going up from here?
Okay, sure. Whatever you're calling
that. I was going to go down.
I call that down, but yeah.
Okay.
E.
F.
There you go.
Oh, that's right. Because this is F. E, F.
No,
G.
Oh, there you go.
A.
Okay.
B.
Okay.
B.
Nope.
B.
Yep.
C.
Nope, the previous one.
C?
Mm-hmm.
That one's so weird.
No, then there's only a half step between E and F and a half step between B and C.
Okay.
Sock in this that I don't want to ever see just one sock.
I'm pretty sure I put two. Wait, there's a single sock in your room, but I didn't find a pair.
I found a pair of that.
Okay.
It's this one. But I only see one of your socks. Did you not put a double pair of yours in there?
I think I did. I don't like doing chords or starting one thing with E because it's confusing.